Hi, I'm Linda Dahl, and I'm here to present Procreate for the Artist. I use Procreate a lot in my own work, and I'd like to share with you some of the reasons I use it, and how I use it, and why I use it. Before we can begin, let's make sure that your iPad as well as your Procreate are up to date. Let's get started.